Angler's Mail is today on Bussells Farm Lake near Stoke Cannon, just north of Exeter, for our Where to Fish This Weekend section. This is a complex of three lakes set in a really lovely rural position surrounded by trees and farmland. There's also holiday accommodation here as well. The lakes total about 3 acres in all, and there's a whole variety of species. There's quite a few carp in here, up to about 25 pounds. There's a few pike, and they top out at about 15 pounds. There's also bream. There's been an exceptional fish of 9 pounds caught, and most of them are a lot smaller than that. There's also a lot of silverfish, roach and rudd as well, and also quite a number of eels. This is Paul Hamilton reporting for Angler's Mail. Read more about this fishery and many others in our magazine every Tuesday, or visit our website at www.anglersmail.co.uk.